Unfortunately, you can see this is what we did. Today, it was a bad weather. Gladys did not manage to come here. So from here, Gladys' house is just far from here, like around 2 kilometers, but the road is so bad, so they're gonna just take her stuff there. This is her stuff, they're gonna take to her and the children. So we thank the Lord for everything you've done for us, and we appreciate the Lord so much. So I just want to say God bless you so a lot of, for your support and your blessing. The widows, they're happy. Mungu sawa.
Yeah.
They are so happy and they send their greetings. So they are very much happy. They are very happy. Mupige ko tena.
Amen.
Okay. Mungu amani.